this coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. We're ready to get this one underway as the teams are lined up for the opening kick. Taken from the 10. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. The stop around the 36-yard line.
Guys, I really like what the offensive coordinator is doing here. Throwing it on first and second down to keep the defense guessing.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 36. They'll work the left side with a counter play.
That's not what you hope for from your running game. You're looking for some solid north and south progress. You never want to give the defense a play like that to build their confidence.
And he throws it away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Here's a quick throw. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete. And that'll make it fourth down.
On third down, the defense was expecting the pass. And they defended the play very well in the secondary.
They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Brought down at the 30-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Brought down right around the 26-yard line.
He's really quick with his lateral movement, especially for a guy this big. He got to the ball carrier before he could get out of the backfield.
From their own 26-yard line, second down. Quick throw to the tight end. Knocked out of bounds at the 34. About the 45.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route, good protection, and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
From their own 45-yard line, it's first down. Here's an opening. He's at the 40. And he's taken down at the 29.
Once he got past the line of scrimmage, you knew he'd be going a long way. That easily could have been six.
About 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Mike four. Down.
He's taken down right around the 20.
Gain of two on the play. That'll bring us third.
Out to around the 6.
This is the kind of steady, strong drive that coaches love to see. Right now, they're firing on all cylinders.
first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Got some open field, and he's in there. Touchdown. Strong run by the halfback to get into the end zone.
He's a pretty sure bet to get six when you're this close to the end zone.
So they had their chances to stop him, but in the end, he comes up with a big play. And he adds the extra point. A nice 8-play, 70-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And he makes it out to about the 31-yard line. The Cowboys are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play.
That brings up second and one.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Tackle at the 43-yard line.
First and 10.
Two ties. Four down. Mike, four.
They'll bring him down around the 40-yard line. From their own 40-yard line, second down. He's looking for more. Tackle made at the 44. That reception good for around 4 yards.
He took what the defense gave him that time, which is okay. It keeps the yards to go a little bit more manageable.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He's tackled at the 45-yard line. We've got a change at the quarterback position. You've got to wonder how that's going to affect this offense. I would think the offensive coordinator and the head coach are just going to try to ease him into this game at the beginning. It's first and 10. Ball on the 45. Looks left, picked off. He's at the 30, to the 10. Touchdown, big play. And he converts the extra point. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. The Cowboys are smothering the opposition so far today. What's this offense got to do to get off the schneid?
Well, you talk to offensive coordinators about that, and they'll say we've got to find our go-to guy. Who are our players that we know we can count on, and what are the plays that we typically feel the most confident about? That's usually where the offenses tend to go when they're getting shut down.
Tackled after a decent pickup.
Second and five.
From their own 37-yard line, it's second down. Nice run, and he's brought down.
Game 7 on the play. first down.
Number tight. Number tight.
We played one. The Cowboys lead 14-0. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. He fights forward to about the 46. It's second and eight. Ball on their own 46. Here he goes. And it's caught. And he's tackled at the 40.
That's good for a gain of 14 yards. That makes it first and 10.
He's at the 30. He makes his way to about the 28.
That's a gain of 12 on the play. First down.
From the 28-yard line. First down. And he's leveled at the 33-yard line.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
They'll spread the field with five wide. Just throws this one away. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 18.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
He gets it up. And he missed it left. No good. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. He makes it to the 45-yard line. From their own 45-yard line. Second down. Goes for a short gain, but it's enough to get the first down.
They only needed a yard, and the tailback was able to get it.
From the 47-yard line, first down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. It out to about the 29. From the 29-yard line, it's first down. And And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
If this offense keeps running at this guy, they're going to have to rethink some of their play calling. Think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football and check it down or take off and run with it. So they don't pick up a first down here on third down, setting up this fourth down. Now, a smart decision here, in my opinion, by a coach is to get points. You don't want to take too many calculated risks here where you're trying to go for it all the time on fourth down. Get the points while you can.
It has the distance, and he got it. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's out to the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line.
Well, this defense has got to be proud of what they've been able to do in this football game so far. Love to see the goose eggs up there for this defense. And the way their offense is playing, this game is really shaping together for this team.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead. And on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. And they make the stop at the 43.
Number seven on the tackle at the 43-yard line.
From their own 43-yard line. First down. He's got all day. Brought down at the 24-yard line. The receiver found a hole in the zone and turned it into a first down.
No matter what type of defensive coverage you have, there are always going to be holes. The best thing you can do is make those holes small so the quarterback can't get the ball in there.
Now it's first and 10 with a defense trying to regroup after giving up the big pass. And down he goes at the 16-yard line.
You can tell he's got a lot of faith in his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
And he tackles him hard at the 17-yard line. And the linebacker comes up and makes a big stop.
This is textbook. This is how you're supposed to play against the run.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. He gets out to about the 8.
That makes it first and goal.
They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. He's scrambling. 7-yard pickup on the scramble by the quarterback. They come out in a 5-wide set. He gets rid of this one. The defense backed up into their own end zone. It's third and goal from the 1. Touchdown.
Wasn't all him. The offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
And he hits the PAT. So an 8-play, 70-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The defense held them to 3 on their last possession. Pitching a shutout on this drive would be even better. And they get the sack.
Wow, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday on that one.
So the sack makes this a second and long. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. He's pushed out of bounds at the 25-yard line. As they head to the locker rooms, this one is far from over. 17-7, Cowboys.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. All week long, when I would think about this game, I thought that we were going to have a nip and tuck affair from start to finish. Now you look up, the margin is a couple of possessions, couple of scores. It's a great opportunity for this team to come out in the second half and put this thing away.
Yeah, you knew it was going to be a close game, and you feel fortunate to be on the right side of making some big plays. And you don't necessarily know, Reese, if that's going to happen in the second half. So you got to take advantage of this lead. Make sure that you don't squander. Make sure you don't make mistakes in the second half. But if you're looking at it right now, you're going, I'm pretty excited. I'm up two scores and everything's going in the right direction.
Just about set to start the second half. What are you looking for?
I'm looking to see which team has that decided schematical advantage.
And if they can find it, they'll blow holes three or four axe handles wide. Brad and Kirk will be there to call the second half.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. We're about set to start things up again. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. Running back gets two on the carry. That makes it second and eight. From their own 27-yard line, it's second down.
By four, by four.
And he's taken down right around the 28-yard line.
Nice defense. That was picture perfect, three and out. Good series for these guys.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. He fields a punt at the 20. He's got the corner. He's tackled at the 33. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Give to the tailback, and he's met in the backfield.
The D-line did a good job of nullifying out the blocks up front, and that allowed the linebacker to roam free and make the tackle in the backfield.
It's second down now, 13 to go. Ball on the 30-yard line. Throws it into coverage, and it's intercepted. He's taken down at the 41.
Really nice cover skill shown here this time. That's exactly what you want to see from your young corners.
From the 41-yard line, first down. Maybe two on the carry.
Nice play here by the senior to make the sure tackle. It's not very often that someone's able to shake this guy.
21-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 21. They'll bring him down at the 18-yard line.
Gain of 3 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 8.
Quick pass. Tackle made at the 8. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. This one's picked off.
With the interception.
A well-timed interception there.
Well, they're still down by a couple of scores, but the turnover certainly helps their chances. If they score on this drive, they're right back in the game.
It's first down. This is a dangerous situation, backed up against their goal line. And they get nice yardage on that run. Gains his way to the 19-yard line.
Did you see how much space there was for that tailback up front? He better be thanking his offensive lineman for that.
From their own 19-yard line, first down. He is drilled at the 19-yard line. Knocked out of bounds at about the 21. From their own 21-yard line, it's third down. The quarterback in the gun. With 5 receivers. Fires a bullet out to the right, and it falls incomplete.
I know that this quarterback and wide receiver were very confident they'd be able to execute this play. They worked all week long in practice on this play. The problem is the wide receiver got too close to the boundary. Just didn't give himself or the quarterback's throw much of a chance to make the reception.
And he makes it out to about the 41-yard line. Let's see if he can shake off that pick that he tossed last time out.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
Fumble, loose ball. Looks like a defensive lineman might have it, and he does. That's a pretty big mistake, and this offense will lose possession of the football.
Sloppy job by the ball carrier. First and foremost, you should always be concerned about the ball.
So a big momentum shift could be in the making here as we take a look at the possible fumble.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So after review, they decide that this call should be reversed. Tackled at the 49-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 49. That'll be a gain of 3 yards.
That's a nice completion, but give the defense a lot of credit. They weren't fooled at all. They were able to hold him to a short game.
He's tackled at about the 45. The option gets him a yard at best. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 39. He's at the 30. They connect again. And they make the stop at the 23-yard line. This is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. The Cowboys with a 10-point lead. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Out to the tight end, but it's incomplete.
Boy, the defense is very fortunate that the tight end was not able to make that catch. The last thing you want to see as a safety or a linebacker is a big, strong, athletic tight end with a catch with a lot of steam build up. Nobody wants to have to make that tackle.
And he's tackled in the open field.
That makes it first and goal.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. The defense has got to be thinking, if they've already forced a red zone turnover, maybe they can do it again right here. He's hit and taken down. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Throws it away. So here we go. It's third and goal from the 2-yard line. He's got it. Touchdown. By the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
And he tacks on the extra point. A 9-play, 51-yard drive. And it's good for 7 points. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Cowboys have really been all over the place. They're playing like a defense possessed.
I love to watch a defense just pin its ears back and just fly to the football. They are playing with a reckless attitude, and it's really paid off because it's set up their offense to be able to score points.
So they're just about set to get the game going again. Throws complete, big loss. Second down at 14. Ball on the 21-yard line. And he just gets rid of it. So they run the same pass play again.
Yeah, typically you'll see this when teams are having success with a particular player. They feel confident about a play's chances.
He's got it with room to run. Excellent open field tackle.
Hey, I know there's not much time left in this game, and they're down big, but you never know. We've seen crazier things in college football. Maybe they get this ball into the end zone, recover an onside kick, and who knows, maybe they can come back and win this thing.
So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10. And up the middle, and he's stuffed.
Right.
short over the middle. They'll drop him for a loss. Third down again. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. He's going to try and scramble. And he's going to be sacked.
A defensive end with this kind of speed is an offensive first nightmare. He's got the ability to collapse the pocket on any given pass play. And as a play caller, you constantly have to be aware of him. Whether you're going to roll away from him or you're going to chip with a tight end or a running back, you're constantly concerned and aware of a big, strong defensive end.
The sack makes this a fourth and very long.
Get out, get out, get out.
Just under three to go in regulation. He really got a hold of that one. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. Well, they're proving in this one that there's three facets to the football game because the offense isn't getting it done.
Well, sometimes when your offense isn't clicking, it's sure nice to be able to rely on a good defense and solid special teams. We've seen that today from this team.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. From their own 24-yard line. Second down. Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
Did you see how the defense just swarmed to the ball carrier? That was fantastic pursuit.
That brings up second and 13.
It's second and 13. Ball on the 28. Brought down right around the 42-yard line. This one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, 24-7, Cowboys. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.